cutting a high security key by code. From the main menu, select cars, your make, next, followed by your model, then your year. Select codes, input your key code, select next, next again, and we're gonna insert our A-jaw onto the carriage, move it to the far left, lock our lever down, take our new key blank, insert that onto the A-jaw, lock it in place, select cut, then okay. Okay, we're gonna brush our chips off the key. Rotate the key 180 degrees, and then select OK.